So what it is, man, it's cause it's like you were just telling me the other day that you fuck with me, you rock with me, you gon' ride, you know what I'm saying? Now it's this, like what the fuck, you know what I'm saying? What was the point of even wasting a nigga time?
You know what I mean? Boy.
Look, just the other day you said we were gonna be forever. Like, didn't you just say I'm the only one make you feel special? Now what they talk that I'm hearing, you want something better? Ain't nothing better, so it must be another nigga. She looked away and said we have been together a minute. I'm pretty sure deep down you want something different. I said, damn, so this how you been feeling? She said, man, start acting like you can't get up with me. I looked up and had to catch myself for a minute, cause I was finna snap. I'm trying to understand this. At first it was all that. I even told you that I love you. Wish I could just take it back. Should've just treated you how I be treating the mud cats. But when I got you, I felt like you was a big catch. It was something about you that you had a nigga attack. Now you coming with that bullshit, come on, this shit whack. For real, she said, see, that's the problem. You don't ever see when you're the problem. You just made explanations, don't even wanna talk about it. And yeah, you cool, but you can get real rowdy. She said, I want a man that gon' let me go to parties. It like you make problems out of shit that ain't problems. And we don't even talk, you always text me when I'm calling. And we been falling off me, and I'm tired of falling. Hey, man, fuck that. And I ain't hearing that shit. I would've never left you for no little new bitch. But I guess your ass crazy, now you got some new dick. Keep playing with me, and I'ma hit you with a pool stick. You a capper, you a actor, man. Where your movie script? But I feel you. Sometimes I do be on some moody shit. You done got a little money now. You a bougie bitch, but I don't want no club hopping, bottle popping, stupid bitch. Hey, just the other day you said we were gonna be forever. Like, didn't you just say I'm the only one make you feel special? Now what's the talk that I'm hearing? You want something better? Ain't nothing better, so it must be another nigga. She loved the way and said we have been together a minute. I'm pretty sure deep down you want something different. She said, so damn, man, that's how you been feeling. She said, man, start acting like you can't get up.
Fuck.
And that shit crazy, cause I was really feeling you. I ain't gon' cap though, I'm confused. This must be bad karma or something. This must be for the times where I and broke bitches' hearts and curved bitches that were really feeling me. And I just treated them like a suit, but it's like this ain't like. She was just kicking it to me like we was gonna be something. She was just telling me, Meek, I fuck with you, Meek, I rock with you, Meek, I love you. I even told her I love her. And now she's straight telling me, basically, fuck me. Know what I'm saying? Fuck you. Know what I'm saying? Nah. I check her Instagram, she posted another nigga, and it's crazy, cuz you can't respect yourself doing that, man. You can't. You just left me. Know what I'm saying, though? Like, we was just, you just was laid up with me. Know what I'm saying? Like, I ain't jealous. I ain't worried about no other nigga. Know what I'm saying? It's just, I'm worried about you, and it's crazy. But that's how life goes. Everybody you meet is either a lesson or a blessing. You just gotta figure out which one this person is. And you showed me your true colors, you showed me what it really is. But thank you, cause shit, at least you kept it real. So I thank you, girl, I thank you. Girl, I thank you. Heartbreaking triumph, man. You know what it is, man.